everyone, Lisa at the Great Outdoors RV, and today we are going to show my Rockwood Signature, the 281RK. Such a beautiful day here in Colorado. We are at the end of December, sunshine, and I think the high is supposed to be like 55 degrees. I will take that, guys. So let's get into the Rockwood. You're gonna have a vacuum bonded aluminum structure for you. That is going to be a standard construction feature in all of my Rockwoods. Something new that they've started doing is they've always done the Azdel composite panel for you. But what they've started doing on their fifth wheels is it's gonna be on the outside of that fiberglass and then on the interior behind that wall. So you're gonna have a dual layer of that composite panel for you. What does that mean? That's going to help prevent delamination. So moisture and mildew is not gonna be able to get inside of that to create that, again, like that mold and mildew. You are gonna have a nice pass-through storage for you. You're gonna have the little flat top griddle that's standard for Rockwood, your little prep table. Rockwood's gonna do two battery cases for you. So you're gonna have the 30-pound propane tanks, one on each side, which we fill. That is gonna be part of our customer service delivery for you. So we fill your propane as well as put one 12-volt battery in for you. I always like to point out the windows in my Rockwoods because they are going to be a frameless window. So what that is your seal. I'm not tall enough. Seal is going to be on the inside of that window. So that is going to prevent that wear and tear from our weather elements. So you aren't going to have to worry about that cracking, which will lead to leaking. So I really like to point that out to all of my customers on my Rockwoods. Nice big awning. You are gonna have plenty of shade when you guys are camping at your spot. I like the LED lights. You're gonna be able to have that on the outside for you without having your awning. So you don't have to have that awning out to have those LED. This is where your flat top griddle goes. You're gonna have your LP connect just right below. Electric leveling, I'll show you that on the outside. Again, Rockwood, fully walkable roof. Something else they did new for 2024 is that they went to a limited lifetime warranty on their roofs. And then they did a 45 mil. That's gonna be your thickness. That's what that number means. But it's also going to be a standard 45 to 80% thicker than the other brands in the industry. So Rockwood just gets better over time, guys. You're gonna have a solid construction when you purchase a Rockwood from us. You're gonna have your accessory hitch. It's gonna be a 300-pound towing. So you could do a cargo rack if you wanted to do a gen back there, or maybe you've got some bikes that you wanna bring with you. You're gonna be able to stow that for you. Outdoor shower, hot and cold. This is just gonna be an easy, quick connect for you, but you can hose off dirty feet. Maybe you've got some animals with you, so you're gonna be able to hose off their dirty feet. Just really nice feature for you. Coming around the backside, you're gonna notice all of the windows. And when we go inside, you'll notice how much natural light that gives. A little bit more access on your backside, but there's that electric leveling for you guys. So just push of a button, but you can also control your sides and your rear and front manually too. Your utility side, conveniently located for you. Another quick connect hose. So you've got two ports for you. Your water filter. And then let's go inside so we can see how much natural light that has for you. Point out real quick the four steps that you have on this tiny little Rockwood. And then again, another brand new feature for 2024 is this extended safety rail. Look how far it goes down. So Rockwood always used to do the extended rail that would come out about right here, but Moray came out with a brand new. So it really, I mean, you have it to about the third step. So solid for you guys. You have your screen for you. Coming inside, look how much natural light you guys have in this unit. I love it. I'm a big natural light person, so I love that you get all of these windows. And then they're all gonna open for you, so you have great cross ventilation. I love this floor plan. You've got some theater seating here, storage here, put your remote control right across your TV. You're gonna have a charging station for you. But again, I mean, this unit is gonna be, I think we're like 32 feet. I don't know the exact length, sorry guys. But look at how much counter space you have for this small of a unit. Lots of counter space. Another charging station for you. Another brand new feature that they did in their signature fifth wheels. And ladies or gentlemen, whoever likes to cook in the family, you're gonna have a 22-inch oven. This is going to cook those turkeys for you. So maybe you're visiting family Thanksgiving and this is gonna be your home away from home for those holidays. You're gonna be able to cook those meals for to help out with family. Nice three burner cooktop that you guys are gonna have for that. Of course, you've got your knife block here. I love that Rockwood does it. But again, just how much nicer that they've done it. They've actually gone to the solid countertop for your knife block. So it's not a plastic piece. I really like that the upgrades that they did. Some of the other upgrades they did, they went to a more modern handle. They're longer and just again, more modern. They're gonna be more square. I really like that. I'll have Nick come in here really quick. You're gonna have your hidden hinges, but a really nice construction feature that Rockwood does is that wherever you see something screwed into, it's gonna be residential glued and screwed. So again, when you're running down the road, you don't have to worry about your cupboards falling open and everything falling out when you get to your campsite. I'll have Nick flip around and then look at this pantry. Lights up for you, but look how deep that is. So you're gonna really be able to put some good totes in there. Great amount of storage in this little unit for you. I love it. Upstairs, we're going to show you the bathroom and the bedroom. Nice size bathroom. I love how they did the little seat here so you can sit down. Ladies, we can shave our legs. It makes it a lot easier for us, but you have lots of room. Nice skylight, so if you are maybe 6'1", 6'2", you've got some headspace. Nice, it's not gonna be where you're crouching down to take that shower. You've got your towel bars here, some storage here, so you can put your towels there as well. Just a really good amount of storage in this bathroom for you. And then let me sneak up here. Here we have the bed. So you're gonna have nice memory foam mattress here, nice cushiony back, your headboard. But again, you have two windows and then you have two windows on the opposite side. So when you're in those mountains, you're gonna be able to get great ventilation. Nice dresser here. You could do a TV if you wanted to, but then look at this closet that you guys have. I'm gonna sneak around here so Nick can get in there. But you guys have a great space in here to hang up clothes. You're gonna have a hanging bar there, but then more storage here. You certainly are not lacking in storage in this Rockwood 281. You're gonna have two ACs. It's gonna be a 15,000 BTU. Both of those ACs will be. And then it's gonna be ducted. So you'll be able to turn those vents. So maybe you're one that likes to have the AC all on you at night. You're gonna be able to turn that, direct that right to you. Of course, all my Rockwoods are gonna be heated and enclosed underbelly for you. So you're gonna have those 12-volt heating pads. Come in and see. If you guys are looking for a shorter fifth wheel, this is going to be one that you're definitely going to want to put on your top three to come look at. Lisa at the Great Outdoors RV. We're located just off of Highway 257 and 34. Come and see me. Can't wait. Bye, guys.